You're being very rude to Australian culture here.
You don't have to
laugh.
Not a fan?
Oh, yeah. I can't be Australian.
You can't be Australian.
If I have to eat Vegemite many times, I give up.
Can't do it?
I can't do it.
How are we going on for this long? Yeah. We've been through a trash this whole time.
But to come this far, yeah. Down to the women.
Yeah, better than the boys at least. Yeah. Oh, come on. No! It's not meant to be.
Exposure site. Corona. Coronavirus exposure site.
Corona people.
Corona. Corona. Corona.
It's the same.
We live in the same house. We can't. We breathe the same air.
No, I opened the window. All the air gone out.
So today my sister is testing out something. I've been like sitting in the gaming room like all day, pretty much, and so you can just enjoy some of that. Alright, so tonight we are going to be playing some Karen board. It's a new one that they just bought, my parents, when they were out, so...
Even then, why are we going up to?
Let's go.
India!
Okay, all one.
We don't know, that doesn't
matter,
because we have none.
Just
wreck
it now.
I can't do
it. Yeah, people wouldn't like that in pool as well.
Okay, now you got the red ink.
What's nice?
You
see the brown first.
No, then he have to use the brown.
That's so stupid.
I thought it was the brown and then the red.
Oh, yes! It doesn't matter who you are.
That was for you, man. Directly in there. Can you hit the white? Hit the white.
Daddy, why did you move it?
What is there, man? What are you doing?
My mom set up this badminton net and she wants to play. Just so you get an idea of the wind, look at the trees. I shot myself, but I washed my hair so my hair's out. I played badminton for a little bit when I was at La Trobe. Not really for long because the... Yeah, not my reasons, but yeah. Just playing Horizon Zero Dawn, and now I'm back at Mass Effect on the PlayStation 3. Starting a whole new game then. I'm gonna play through the whole trilogy again, man. One of my favorite game trilogies.
ਚੜਨ ਦੀ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰ ਰਿਹਾ ਸੀ ਆ ਕੋਈ ਸਿਆਣੀ ਗੱਲ ਤੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਸੀ ਪਰ ਇਸ ਦੌਰਾਨ ਹਾਦਸੇ ਕਰ ਮੇਰੀ ਅੱਖਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਦਿਖਣਾ ਕਾਫੀ ਮੁਸ਼ਕਿਲ ਹੋ ਗਿਆ.
I love this fact that I open up my USB because I'm going to give it to my dad. So I format it. I open it up and then this is what we have here. Photos of Jay's and Arthur and Matt. I love this, just a random set of photos. I made it in 2019, the folder. So someone birthday in 2019. Anyway, let's format
and it's, this. And it's there 3 years later.
three years later.
Three?
So today I'm going to be on a video call with Lathan and Beth and San. I made a little Kahoot. We're just gonna play some Pictionary or something, just, you know, some of the past the time and whatnot. I also made some Kahoot for the whole advanced diploma class for our class and stuff, so I'll toss that into this part of the video itself. Or I mean, if I don't do something in between then, this and then. So yeah, enjoy some trivia and stuff. It's been a while since I've done it. Let's go.
Everyone say hi for the vlog as well.
The only one.
Yeah, I know, right? Like, there's the only one that says hi.
Yeah, I just realized that I clicked the wrong one too quickly.
Oh my god, really?
Just immediately.
Oh wow, you went to six, man. San's gotta get this one, right?
I don't know.
You don't know? Who's third? Beth is third.
Look, I'm on the podium. Oh.
Ginger Ninja, number one, the champion of misadventures.
I would like to accept this award on behalf of my family. Very disappointed in me.
Special dog reveal here. I'm at like 300 and something subs. I've been there for like 6 months. So special dog reveal. If Beth can get it up.
Oh.
Oh, there.
Oh,
dog.
To the forehead.
Yes.
Secondly, what is Keaton up to? Can we really trust him? Half of me says yes, half of me says no. Where is Beth's dog? Is she eating him?
What is that thing on Beth's roof? Is it orange? I don't trust it.
And I'd encourage people to steal it.
Oh.
Oh, fuck! Did you see that little ghost thing come out?
One that always got shown when I was a kid was like that one driving. It's just like really quiet.
Is this the final question then? Yes, the final question. What was the answer to the first question?
I don't know.
This one I know, yeah.
So Carl America. So it's called a Pete Davidson.
I hope you didn't get this one.
What?
No.
America? Let's see.
Hell yeah.
Ginger Ninja in third.
When you beat Google?
Oh, okay, true or false one. The left side was better.
Hell yeah.
Come on, we know this one. You can't get this one wrong. Oh my god, you did.
What brought all this on?
Well, thinking about all this.
All this stuff.
Love and marriage.
Love, marriage. I just like to get it out there. Or were you really expecting me to say yes?
No, I don't think she said, I just have to get it out there. It was like,
alright, hey everyone, I just wanted to end out this vlog in, you know, just with a little message itself, because I started editing this vlog, I was like, oh my god, I only have like 2-3 minutes of footage, I'm like halfway through the month or something. I felt like I wasn't doing much during this month itself, and this whole lockdown, the last lockdown was a bit of a build up. This lockdown, you know, really hit where I was like, oh, can't be bothered doing anything. Oh, it feels like such a waste and everything. And that's something that a lot of people go through. I just wanted to really thank you all for watching. Because, you know, last month's vlog was just me walking around parks for the most part. There was footage I forgot to put in. Like, I had me singing Proof of a Hero while I was playing at the Tokyo Olympics. Me playing outside of the lightsaber and stuff. And I'm like, oh damn, I forgot to put those in. But anyway, it doesn't matter. Hopefully this month's vlog, despite the start, or at least I felt like the start, I wasn't really doing much. I started to kick into gear in the later half when you know, stuff started coming up. My dad got carom board, my mum put up the badminton net, my sister with a couple things I helped her out with and everything, and then she also helped me out with Christine wanting to play games with the class, and then someone, I think Charlie said Kahoot or whatever. If you do watch my vlogs, I'm always so grateful, because there are some people which I thought would watch my vlogs which don't, which sucks, because you know, even if the 10 to 20 views I do get, it's always fun because I just love putting my life out there. And I know two of them are my parents, and then one of them is me, because I have to take a screen recording for Instagram and everything. But I gotta always thank Gujarat for actually prompting me to make vlogs. He told me several times that I should make vlogs. I ended up doing them, and you know, he's featured in a few of them and everything. So you can look back at this vlog and think, okay, yeah, I mean, at least it's better than him walking around in a park for 7 minutes. Especially because in this time itself, everyone, like I said, is feeling so unproductive. When you have a good conversation with someone, this is something I quickly want to mention. When you have a good conversation with someone, most conversations, most of the friends I have that I've like, you know, have a conversation with, and you ask them how they're doing, they just give like one or two lines, and it's a standard, you know, lockdown, whatever, unproductive kind of thing, and then the conversation just ends. But then you get the one or two people which, you know, go for a future conversation. Liam got me watching the Fate series because he said it was really good and stuff, so I started watching it, and I love having someone that I can just message and just talk about some anime or some nerdy thing or whatever, just talk about it, because it's so good to do it. Most of it is him just explaining stuff I found confusing, but yeah, so that's always great to see. And you know, having a conversation longer than one or two sentences, especially in this time, is always good to do. So you know, if you do need a conversation, send me a message. If you are some stranger who watches my vlogs, you got my Instagram on the description down below. Maybe you play Mass Effect, maybe you enjoy riding around the Mako on a straight path, because that sucks. Or maybe you enjoy carom board or badminton or something, I don't know. Yeah, without further ado, because I can, you know, tend to talk on and on and stuff like that. But let's end this vlog here. Hopefully you have enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe to my channel for more videos, and until next time, I'll see you guys.